Vanwert and Defiance boys cross country teams have dominated the WBL the last four seasons. Cougars and Bulldogs have finished 1-2 every year since 2011, with Vanwert taking the top spot twice. Same two schools are the favorites in today's WBL meet at Shawnee. Great job on the anthem by Brady Crier. On the mic, sounded good. Starting gun fired, and the girls' varsity race is underway. Allie Zofke off to the early lead, and she wouldn't look back. The Wapak Lady Redskin wins with a time of 20 minutes, 16 seconds. Future looking bright for the sophomore. Following Zofke is Defiance's Emily Poling. Time of 20 minutes, 30 seconds for the Lady Bulldog. And a trio of Bulldogs fighting for spots 3 through 5. That's a close finish here. Olivia Fett comes in third. Ashley Wiedenhammer comes home in fourth. And Lindsay Wiles rounds out the top five. Defiance takes 4 of the top 5 spots. Now it's time for the boys' varsity race for the WBL crown. They're off and running. Connor Holiday from Vanwert picks up the win. Great pace set by the senior. Zach Lockmiller from Defiance is runner-up. Cade Fleming and Daniel Perry of Vanwert finish in third and fourth. And Dylan Fogger of Wapakoneta rounds out the top 5. Taking a look at the team results on the girls' side. Defiance takes it. Celina, Vanwert, St. Mary's, Wapakoneta. That's your top 5. On the boys' side, it's Vanwert. They've had such an amazing season, continuing with the WBL title here. And Defiance, Celina, Wapak, Shawnee round out the boys' top 5.